Hi friends, I am Anirudh. In this video, I will show you four different methods of taking screenshot in Samsung Galaxy M30s. The four methods are, first one is volume down and power button method. The second one is palm swipe gesture. The third one is using the assistive touch menu. And fourth one is scroll screenshot. Let's get started. The first one is the simple one. You need to press and hold volume down and power button simultaneously like this. The screenshot will be captured. The second method is using the palm swipe gesture. For that, first ensure that this gesture is enabled in setting. For that, go to settings. Here, you need to go to advanced features. Here, go to motions and gestures. If you come down, here you will find this option called palm swipe to capture. Enable it. Now, on any screen on which you want to capture screenshot, just swipe your palm like this. The screenshot will be captured. The third method is using the assistive touch menu. For that, go to settings. Here, go to accessibility and here select interaction and dexterity. You need to enable this assistive menu. Now as you can see, there is a small icon is came here. On any screen on which you want to capture screenshot, just tap on to this icon and select this screenshot. The screenshot will be captured. For taking the scroll screenshot, take screenshot using any of the previously shown methods. For example, let me select this method, screenshot. As you can see here, there is a menu. Tap here. It will start scrolling the screen and take the screenshot. Once done, tap onto the screen. It will stop taking the scroll screenshot. If you don't find this menu toolbar in the bottom, then you need to go to advanced features here and then go to screenshot options. Check whether this screenshot toolbar is enabled. If this screenshot toolbar is not enabled, then you will not be getting that toolbar which provides option to take scroll screenshot. So ensure that this is enabled. Then take screenshot using any of the previously mentioned methods. In this example, let me show you using the volume down and power button method. The screenshot, as you can see, the menu is here. Select here. It will start scrolling the screen and take the screenshots. Thanks for watching this video. Hit the like button if you find this video useful.